feed on his faithfulness. Spiritual eyes, meditate on his love. Spiritual eyes, oh, my life is starting to change.
I didn't do it.
So if I'm carrying something in the spirit, and I hang out with you for an hour, a couple of hours, you will feel it. You will feel it. If we sit down and have coffee, you'll feel the frequency coming off of me, or Darryl, or Adam, or whoever. You'll feel it, and it's like someone who was asleep coming awake.
One of two from Nutrimedics. The day at work was incredibly busy, but I loved every minute of it. I'm really, really enjoying my job, my work. So much so that I do bring it home sometimes. Well, we have a microdermabrasion kit. And oh, the body cream with apricot kernel oil and vitamin E. That helps transform the skin by resurfacing the skin. Microdermabrasion. Cool. Okay, so the second box is just... So this is basically just the Nutri-Oil that I need to give to my boss tomorrow. So while I've been at work, I've been working on a lot of the salon's social media platforms, and I'm really, really enjoying it. Taking lots of photos, I've been editing, video editing, creating, and I really, really feel like I'm doing the right things that match what I'm good at, and I get to hone in on my creative skills. It's incredible. This is about the time the bird goes insane. He just spasses out. He just, watch, he just... What are you doing? You were spacing out. Now what? Oh, you have a good day today, Claudia?
Lots of good time.
Did you have a good day today?
So good! Yes!
Over the last couple of hours, I've just had a little light bulb moment. I'm lacking in minerals, and I'm probably not getting enough in my diet. So I've decided from this day, in today's Saturday, that I'm gonna have bone broth every single day of this week. And I'm gonna see how that makes a difference in my energy levels, my skin, and everything else in general, well-being. Because I really do have a feeling that it's going to change my life. Now, I had my first bone broth today and I ordered it from the Asian restaurant down the road. So right now, I'm going to use the Nutramedics Ultra Care Microdermabrasion Kit. This is basically designed to resurface the skin and I cannot wait. The first step uses microfine quartz crystals and the second step is designed to like rehydrate your skin, as like creating that nice moisture barrier. So you should do this every week. So here we go, step one. Oh wow, my skin feels so smooth and soft and also really, really clean. It feels beautiful. It feels so nice. Okay, now for step two. My skin feels lovely.
Look at these.
Oh, hot and stuff.
Look, these have not even been worn.
Oh my gosh. What?
These were made in Canada.
You got them, Mooma?
My boots.
Your boots?
My boots.
Awesome. They look amazing. So, where'd you get them?
Conrivial.
Yeah?
Entry.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You love them?
Love
them. How much?
$100.
And what are they worth?
Oh, I don't tell you.
What are they worth?
Oh, these are in Canada, like this beautiful immaculate. They're worth over $1,000.
Wow, and you got them for $100.
Yeah, all handmade, absolutely stunning.
Beautiful.
Look at that.
Amazing.
I'm so lucky. Look, you've got a gust.
You happy?
Yeah. Mother's Day.
Hi guys, I'm back. My battery died, so I did a bit of eyeliner work, brows and lips, I'm gonna continue with the eyes.
Well,
didn't pick that one up.
Maddie. Oh.